The South African Human Rights Commission calls for a probe into the actions of police during yesterday's anti-crime protest in Bonteheuwel in Cape Town.
Defence Minister Nosiviwe Mapisa-Nqakula says South Africa is fully committed to rooting out sexual abuse by UN peacekeepers.
That says South Africa says 69,000 jobs were lost during the second quarter of this year.